Hello everyone, ACM, that is the Association for Computing Machinery, has announced that they will be giving the 2018 ACM A.M. Turing Award to three people named as Yoshua Bengio, Geoffrey Hinton and Yann LeCun. Actually, Yoshua Bengio and Geoffrey Hinton are from Canada. And they are, all three of them are experts in artificial intelligence, that is AI. Okay. They are known as the fathers of the deep learning revolution. Deep learning is the part of AI technology. Actually, Yoshua Bengio is currently working as the professor at the University of Montreal. Okay. And Geoffrey Hinton is the VP and Engineering Fellow of Google. Okay. And Yann LeCun is the professor at the New York University, and he's the VP and Chief AI Scientist at Facebook. Okay. So actually, artificial intelligence is the fast growing technology. A lot of things are getting affected with these improvements, okay. But actually, these scientists started the journey with the AI long back, almost 40 years back. Though that time there was no improvement, still they continued their journey with the AI, and because of the recent developments, their efforts are getting exposed to the people, okay. And they're getting a lot of appreciation. Actually, Emmanuel Macron, president of France, is congratulating them. And he's saying that becoming a leader in artificial intelligence is a French government priority. Okay. And Justin Trudeau, Prime Minister of Canada, also appreciating them. Actually, this award is very important for computing field. Actually, people are saying that it is the Nobel Prize for the computing. Okay, this A.M. Turing Award is named after the British scientist, computer scientist and mathematician Alan Turing. Okay, so basically, this kind of artificial intelligence technologies are completely different from traditional computing. So, in traditional computing, we have to write the programs for all the steps involved in any kind of task, right? But in case of this artificial intelligence systems, it is something similar to the our brain. So similar to our brain neurons, these mathematical models are having a neuron system connected with other neurons. Okay, so it's just trying to simulate our or copy our brain activity, and they're a bit successful in doing that. Okay, the number of neurons in our brain, we have a lot of neurons, it is not going to match with that brain power, but still they will be able to create many number of neurons, and they can they will be able to create a lot of algorithms to achieve that. Okay, so it's a successful thing these days, though they were failure long back. Actually, this technology is very useful in many ways, like recognizing computer patterns and a lot of things. Because of this, we will be able to get the self-driving cars, that means driverless cars, right? And a lot of things like speech recognition technologies that are used with Alexa and Google Home, okay? So a lot of things are being used with the help of artificial intelligence. So especially this deep learning is very important, because in case of artificial intelligence, we have to train the system with a lot of input data. And while doing that, we have to provide the labeling. Say, for example, if you are training with animals like a cat, dog, and Cows, we have to train them with labels. These are the cats and these are the cows and these are the monkeys, like that. But in case of this new technologies, deep learning, we need not give the labeling. So it will automatically categorize and it will internally try to label them automatically. It will save a lot of human efforts and time, right? So these people are known as the fathers of deep learning revolution, okay? So it's, artificial intelligence is a very fast growing technology, and though these people initiated the AI revolution, actually recently I watched one of their videos, and they clearly saying that the government should regulate the development of artificial intelligence, okay, because of the recent developments happening with the negative things like killer robots, other things that are making them worry about their inventions, okay? So they are stressing that we have to control the development of, regulate the development of AI systems, okay? Okay, so if you want to know about the things, what other things are happening with the AI, you can check the playlist in this video. I have uploaded a lot of videos related to AI developments. You can just go through the playlist, okay? I will just give the overview about it, okay? You can see the watch the video to know the details about them. Actually, this one is about microscope uses artificial intelligence to find cancer cells more efficiently. Actually, the healthcare sector is the important target for the AI system, because people are saying that AI systems can easily replace the diagnosis done by the medical experts. Even some of the people are saying that, not just saying with the clinical studies and the comparisons, they were able to confirm that AI systems can recognize the diagnose diseases better than doctors in some cases, okay? So based on the basic fact, like AI system can improve them automatically, in near future we will be able to see the presence of AI systems in a lot of healthcare systems, okay? So one such system is using the AI for finding cancer cells efficiently, okay? So other things you might have seen about drones, okay? Recently the drones started using artificial intelligence for avoiding obstacles, other kind of things. So we need not write the programs, or we need not remotely control the drones. It will automatically avoid the obstacles using the AI systems, okay? And then next thing is AI produces realistic sounds that fool humans. These kinds of developments are also going in the large scale, okay? And a lot of things are saying that AI is better than people in this thing. This particular thing is that during that research, people created the sounds based on the visuals automatically using AI system, and they asked the people, they provided the both setup of things, one created by actual thing and another created by AI system. And most of the people were saying that the AI system is actual. So that's the precision provided by the AI systems, okay? So next thing is, it is about Google search. So Google search also using AI, their AI system is named as Rank Brand, okay? And obviously this Google car, other self-driving cars are using artificial intelligence systems, right? And this news is about DeepMind AI that reduces the energy used for cooling Google data centers, okay? They are saying that it is reducing the energy by 40% just by implementing the AI system, okay? So if you are interested to see how it's happening, other things, just to go through the video, okay? I'm just giving the overview about all the videos to highlight the power of AI, okay? And you might have seen this smart reply feature in the your email, particularly Gmail system. Okay, so whenever you type something, it will automatically suggest something. That is a kind of AI. And apart from that, whenever you receive the some mails, you will be provided with some kind of pre-made replies, right? That is smart reply. So you can automatically choose from that. Okay, that also powered by artificial intelligence. Okay, and because of this fast development in AI, people are afraid about job loss also. So a lot of reports are confirming that. So one such report is saying that AI will eliminate 6% of jobs in 5 years. But it's not a major issue. Maybe we can discuss about it in detail in some other video, because the world is getting ready to handle this by providing basic income schemes. Okay, so that we can discuss separately. So basically, that impact is AI is reducing the job opportunities. So since AI technology is being developed with a lot of companies, they are just trying to create a consortium kind of partnership to make use of all the people's knowledge. Okay, so this one also automated car using AI. So a lot of robots are using AI technology. Okay, and AI is playing an important role in the court activities also. You might have heard about AI acting as a lawyer in some cases for handling the tickets, other things. And similarly, from this video we can know that it can act as a judge also. It can, because all these things are not just imagination or something. It's purely based on the studies, other things. If you want more details, you can just go through the video. Okay, the Google is taking a lot of initiative to create the awareness of artificial intelligence. One such system is AI experiments. Okay, for example, quick draw. You can watch this video to know about it. So it's an interesting game kind of thing, but it will easily highlight the power of AI. Okay, so apart from that, that deep learning or AI system is playing a major role in movie creation also. Okay, so in this particular thing, the scientists proved that AI can predict about what will happen in the next scene. Okay, so one more thing is they're afraid of killer robots. One study is saying that they are not going to kill us, but it's still in discussion. Actually, the AI experts are requesting to take actions to handle these situations. Okay, so even for building better batteries, machine learning is being used. Okay, so for teaching robots, AI is very useful. Okay, and this video is about creating a 3D avatar just from a single selfie. Okay, and this one is about dancing. Okay, so a lot of AI systems are there. If you are interested, you can go through these all these things, and you can watch the interested videos. Okay, a lot of people are telling the negative things about AI. Elon Musk is seriously discussing about it, and he is saying that AI might be the cause of third world war. Okay, so generally AI can be positively used in various fields. Okay, just go through all these things to get an idea. Even for monitoring cows. The AI system ADA is very useful. So recently, Google displayed a Google Doodle to explain the power of AI, right? Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel for watching more videos. Thanks.